kids, this is Echinus Geyser. 25 years ago, we watched this erupt, but it's gone kind of dormant now and it rarely erupts anymore. So you got to see something that very few people did. Today it just sits here, there's some bubbling going on in the center, and there's a lot of iron in it, so that's what turns it kind of orange. It's a cold day today, it's about 25 degrees, so it's very steamy. So I'm not gonna stay here very long because it's cold and I wanna get back to the truck. Talk to you later.